They also said that artificial sweeteners were safe. WMDs were in Iraq. And Anna Nicole married for love.